I'm an actress, and I played Dawn Swan in EastEnders.
Where's my skirt?
Oh. Am I pleased that I got the gorgeous, sexy Russian-American?
Artem, Chick Vincent!
Yeah, he's very lovely.
Wow.
It's not going to be hard to get up every morning, that's for sure. After I got matched together on the launch show, we had to do some press things, and one of the journalists said, so you end up with all your co-stars, Cara, and you're both single, so what's gonna... And I sort of, don't scare him off, you know.
My name is Chigmitsev Artem Vladimirovich, but you can call me Artem. My partner is very hot and sexy, so it's actually make dancing easier because you have natural chemistry.
Step, boom, yes.
I'm learning a little bit more about Artem. If I'm good, it's Mr. Nice Guy.
You're a very good teacher.
Oh, you're just a really good student.
If I giggle, Mr. Terminator comes along.
One.
Two.
Terminator.
I think Cara is really good, but she just giggles all the time, and it actually drives me crazy.
No! Keep your legs together.
When he gets angry, it just makes me laugh.
Are we doing it now? No, we're not.
We're doing it all the time.
All I've got to do is get my steps right, smile, not fall over, and not giggle. That's a lot of things to remember. First show, I was excited, and I kept saying, as long as I don't fall over, I'll be so chuffed. And what did I do?
That was possibly the worst thing that's ever happened. And as it happened, I thought, no, it's live on television.
For this recovery from the fall, I know it was a bit of a costume drama.
Even with the mistake, still the best dance of the night.
I wouldn't like to be the girl in the competition that keeps tripping over. So this week is about staying up.
From Russia with love.
Aww. I love the song choice for this week. We're going with the whole James Bond theme.
It's the perfect combination. You got Russian guy playing a Russian James Bond to song from Russia with love.
Just stay there and look pretty. It's all it takes.
I have no problem dancing with my gorgeous partner, but it's so uncomfortable.
My face is like you're in so much pain. I feel like I'm hurting every time we're dancing. There.
No, there's nothing to worry because you've got a partner from Moscow.
Artem's pushed me really hard, but now I just need to forget all that and turn on the romance.
As they say in Russia, все будет хорошо. It will be all right on the night.
Saturday night was fantastic because I feel as if the nerves went a little bit for the first time and I was able to really enjoy it.
Mission accomplished, Mr. Bond.
You are a fine dancer. That was a stunning routine.
I love Alicia.
Nine!
I can't believe we just got a nine.
Woo! Quite nice.
Yeah.
It's quite effective.
She likes it.
Artem is a fantastic teacher. He's so passionate about what he does.
Shoulders down. Place your hand on my hand.
We definitely click straight away. He just cracks me up. And he doesn't even realise he's doing it.
I'm gonna lose it right now.
Oh, please don't lose it.
When she's laughing, I find it adorable and just, wow, irresistible. Hug?
No!
Hug?
No!
No hug.
We kind of have this odd, fiery thing going on where one minute we're laughing our heads off and then the next minute I'm walking out.
Of course, there's ups and downs, but I think for the most of it, it's just fun. I find myself very lucky.
Okay, you're right. I'm wrong.
Yes.
Quite a bit of pressure this week because we're first up on the floor and I'm just hoping that it's not my last chance to dance with Artem.
It was great last week because my mum, my family and friends were in the audience.
You look so confident and comfortable out there.
Excellent performance throughout.
Are you excited that my family's out there?
Yeah. I just couldn't see them for the first time. And when I was dancing, I was like, oh, my God.
Oh, really?
Hi.
Cara and Artem.
We're back next week. I'm so excited. Oh, no.
Charleston, that'd be good.
Yeah. Since doing Strictly, I've been swept up in it all and we're dancing every day. It's all a bit crazy. I'm not even getting a chance to see my parents, even though I'm living with them. So I'm taking Artem home this week.
Don't be nervous.
Try my best.
Hello, Mum and Dad.
Oh. It was nice for Artem to meet them properly.
Feeling good?
Oh, hug.
I like them very much. I think they're very lovely.
No, I don't think we need to be looking at baby photos.
It's probably a bit embarrassing for Cara to look through the old photographs.
The ice has been well and truly broken after this evening.
He's a really nice bloke.
You did good.
From what I've seen, Artem is welcome back here anytime.
On Saturday night, I thought I really went a bit over the top, and then apparently not.
You just got to come out and give it a bit more welly.
More intention, more fire, more sex.
The judges know what they're talking about, so I need to let myself go more than I've ever let myself go in my whole life. But this week, we're dancing to Phantom of the Opera. We wanted to bring out the passion and the drama and emotion, but
am I hurting you? Because your face is just being miserable.
It's all coming out a bit heated.
What are you doing? I said stay straight.
We're like a fiery married couple. I don't see what the problem is.
We need some change. It's just not happening yet.
Not enjoying this week at all. I don't want to cry on this. I'm just losing it. We're going to get out tonight, go and watch Phantom of the Opera. I'm hoping that watching the show will help us really get into character and give me that oomph that I need. It's been a roller coaster of emotions, and I'm just hoping that seeing Phantom of the Opera and all the hard work, the arguments, the blood, sweat and tears will pay off. Last week was the highlight of the show for me so far. All week, the issue had been trying to get this passion and fire, and to hear the judges say that we achieved that was the icing on the cake.
Oozing with passion, a brilliant dancer.
Your best dance, well done.
When I saw Alicia give us a 10, I kind of had this excited panic attack. Overwhelmed. Yes! The salsa, I think, brings out that fun side, and it's all about not taking yourself too seriously.
Feels like a chicken again.
Cara is like a yo-yo. One day is one thing, and then the same day, 2 seconds later, it's completely different.
I'm telling you now, I'm not doing it. Upside down. Yeah, got it.
I just don't know which way to go. Are we having fun, or do I want to cry? I don't know. I'm so confused right now.
Shall we try?
Yeah.
It's risky.
Yeah, no, it's stupid.
I do enjoy working with Cara, regardless what mood she's in.
I mean, it's stupid.
It's just all stupid.
We need to work through this thing, please. Come on.
On Saturday night, who knows what kind of Cara I'm going to get? Could be happy, could be not. I hope it's a happy one.
Last Saturday, for some reason, the nerves just got hold of me quite badly.
You little bombshell!
You did absolutely brilliantly.
I kind of lost the fact that we're at the top of the leaderboard. Didn't we almost
have it all? One bit I really enjoyed the dance, it was actually quite nice, is the one bit I sort of completely ruined.
So this week is a really busy week. I'm going on this morning. I've got a couple of photo shoots, quite a few interviews.
Where's the shooting makeup team?
Being an actress and doing different jobs, you know that you're always going to have press interest at certain times. But I actually find being yourself probably the most difficult, because you haven't got anything to hide behind.
So the tango's going to be so passionate,
hold.
Isn't it?
Yeah, passionate, and it takes hold. I'm in the bubble and I'm loving it. It's been quite a tough week, but
hello,
I'm
Barry.
I got to meet the Chuckle Brothers, which was just so funny. Yeah. Oh my god, they're too advanced. To meet you.
To me? No, it's to Cara.
Ah, to Cara.
It's been frantic away from the training room, but the one aim is to put in a big performance and really try and earn my place for Blackpool. When you get one word from Craig and it's
amazing,
it's enough for me. I like getting tens. Now the aim is to get 3 tens. I'm going mad.
Coming today, there's only a few hours before the show.
I'm not sure if we're going to be able to dance yet. These lifts, I'm probably not doing them in quite the right way. I felt my whole body weight crush his head.
Little injury, that's all.
I know you're in pain, sorry.
I'm alright.
No, you're not okay, though, are you?
Yeah, I'm fine. I just don't want her to worry that I'm not gonna be able to do it, and for her to feel it's her fault.
I know he's in a lot of pain, but he wouldn't show me that. But apparently he's in a lot of pain, so I'm not sure what happened.
Regardless of the pain or anything, I'm still going to perform American Smooth, like I promised to.